Hey tubers, we have a different format going on. I know y'all haven't seen very much of the tractors in what, 3 weeks now? I've been doing work on them that you wouldn't want to watch me do. It's more boring than watching grass grow. But anyhow, we're going to do something different today. I know a little trick for starting fires, whether it's your fireplace or your barbecue or what have you. And it doesn't involve any lighter fluid. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you the little trick, and then after I light it, I'll go ahead and move the video into a time-lapse mode. For you people in Rio Linda, time-lapse would be I'm going to speed it up. Alright. The little trick. This is a bag of Fritos corn chips. Original corn chips. One bag. This is the 2 7/8 ounce, 2.875 ounce. This is going to light the fire. What's in this bag? What you do is you have a brand new bag and you split it open at the top or at the bottom if you want, but leave your chips in there and put them under your wood and then just simply light it. We'll go into a time lapse here in a second. Alright tubers, because you don't know, since there was time lapse, about 5 minutes passed when it was being sped up. Got me a cup of coffee, my International Harvester cup. That's good. Anyway, as you can see, now about 7 minutes has passed. There's plenty of fire there. 1 2 7/8 ounce bag of Fritos, original corn chips, got that fire going. No gas, no newspaper, no lighter fluid, nothing. Just some Fritos corn chips. And you know what else? If you're putting the Fritos corn chips in there to start your fire, you're not eating them and getting fat. Or you're not overeating them and getting fat. Because they don't make you fat, but if you stuff your gut with them, they will. All right. Thanks for watching, everyone. Enjoy the fire.